was free to live the way he chose to live and be who he could be. Some of them were farmers there until the frozen soil, but all they got was poverty for all their earnest toil. They say one was a sailor who sailed the wide world round, made home port and got drunk one night, walked off the pier and drowned. My mother was of Scottish blood, it's there that she was born. They brought her to America in 1924. They left behind the highlands and the heather-covered hills, and came to find America with broad expectant dreams and iron will. My granddad worked the steel mills of central Illinois. His daughter was his jewel, his son was just his boy. For 30 years he worked the mills and stoked the coke-fed fires, and looked toward the day when he at last turned 65 and would retire. And the sons become the fathers, and their daughters will be wise, as the torches pass from hand to hand and we struggle through our lives. Though the generations wander, the lineage survives. And all of us, from dust to dust, we all become forefathers by. Just after the war, and they settled in this river town, three fine sons she bore. One became a lawyer, and one fine pictures drew. One became this lonely soul who sits here now and sings this song to you. And the sons become the fathers, and the daughters will be wise, as the torches pass from hand to hand and we struggle through our lives. Though the generations wander, the lineage survives. And all of us, from dust to dust, we all become forefathers by. Bye and bye. Bye and bye.